Okay, we are live. So we're picking up right where we left off from yesterday. I just finished putting in this line to Elgin. And doubling it up, so we actually have two trains going, which is awesome. That basically broke me in terms of cash, of course, but that's cool. Let's go. Having quite full trains to Elgin yet because it's still relatively new and we had too many for one train, so that made sense to me. It looks like we got some viewers. Hello, folks. Feel free to say hi in the chat. Let me know if the volumes are okay. I've adjusted the music volume a little bit. I can't. It seems okay to me, but I can't tell if in the stream it's too quiet or too loud or what have you. So let me know if you want any change that way, or if there's anything you want to see, or any recommendations for what I do next. Way faster, way better capacity. An actual decent vehicle. Which is very good because that will help clear the backlog we had. Yeah, they completely cleared that backlog already. Awesome. That didn't take long at all. Here again, though. If it's that busy, well, no, it's losing a fortune. I was gonna say it should be relatively close to profitable. It's losing a fortune. That's rather unexpected. Kind of unexpected. Actual route should still be okay. We haven't grown this city. It's growing a little bit this way, but this stop should easily cover that. Let's go look at the other cities while we're at it. Okay, so this is growing quite a bit. We need to expand out this way. Rest looks okay. Stops still aren't being used. But we have a new train. Awesome. Alright, so right now we're using these moguls. So a big jump in top speed. Massive jump in power. Yeah, we'll definitely be swapping these out. I think the other one did was just a box car. That's just for goods. We're currently only doing passengers, so that's not really relevant. Let's definitely set these to be replacing. And their time is up. That'll be awesome. Okay. Very cool. Completely dropped out of this section entirely. Alrighty. In that case, we don't need these stops here at 10 or 11. That'll speed the route up a bit. I'm quite surprised this whole section just gutted itself. That's very weird. That's weird. That will boost the frequency nicely. And that would be groovy. Otherwise, it looks pretty much okay. It's actually grown out here a bit. You can probably hear that screaming. My cat wants to jump up. Come on up, buddy. Come on. Close enough. Yeah, it's still picking these up. If it goes much further, I'll have to build another one out there. For now, it's okay. And I'm in challenge mode, because now I can only see about a quarter of the screen, because the cat is standing on me, with his face right in front of my eyes. I can't see, buddy. I can't see. Seriously, I'm gonna need you to, like, sit down or lie down or do something, buddy. Come on. Don't look at me like that. It's a fair request. There you go. Thank you. I can see about half the screen. Which I guess is good enough for now. Can't currently see the number of viewers or the chat, so if you have left a message, I apologize. I can't see it right now. I will respond when I can. Time to start thinking about the next expansion. Couple of choices. Despite this road here, could expand westward towards Plano. That would certainly be an option. The other option would be to expand towards either Lincoln or Springfield. The problem with that is they built a lot of road around here. Completely cut off, because when I first put this in, this whole section was empty, so it was totally fine, but they built that in, and that's not cool. But leave me a message in the chat if you have an opinion on which direction to expand to would be best. I could probably squeeze, it'd be a tight turn, but I could probably squeeze track crossing here, or I guess I could bulldoze this road out. It is connected on this side now, so it's not going to be a big deal. It's not completely cut off if I do that. Other option, of course, is I don't worry about connecting to my current line and I just pick something else to connect. Like, I could just, say, pop down here and connect those two, or these two here, which are pretty close. It's pretty open, so I'm open to suggestion. I guess the other option I could be looking at, too, is actually starting into industry. Right now, I'm only doing passenger. There's no reason I couldn't start doing some freight trains. Or freight vehicles. Could also totally work. Seeing any industries that are close together that are cooperative, meaning ones where it's okay, this wants this, for example. I'm not seeing any of those particularly near each other, unless I've missed them, but here's one that's not too bad. So I could bring crude from this oil well down here to this refinery, and then take the fuel into Indianapolis. That one wouldn't be a bad route. It's not too far. Is the industries on this side, so I'd probably want it. In fact, it's a very small industrial area. Probably get all of it with just one station. So that's certainly a possibility too. And in fact, it's so short, I could probably just use land vehicles. I don't even necessarily need a train. Certainly an option. They're looking for 92 of them, which is a pretty large amount. This must be one of the bigger cities. I didn't actually check, but it probably is. So that's definitely an option. Yeah, that part seems really basic. Problem will be is where can I put the actual station? Put it out here. I'm not sure it's going to reach the whole area. Let's actually try and check that. Gets most of it. Keep clicking that. Yeah, so if I put this over here somewhere, it gets the vast majority of the area. So then it's really just a case of, do I want to use vehicles, like road vehicles, or trains? I any shorter and it's definite for road vehicles, any longer and it's definite for trains. It's kind of in the in-between zone here. That's an interesting question. Alright, well, let's set up the other side of it first. Get that going. So if I'm going to use road vehicles, I'm going to want to build a road across here, otherwise they have to come out all the way over here. Which is really, really inefficient. I think I am going to use road vehicles. So let's plunk down a station over here. Should just build the road before I get too involved. So that would be a much, much, much shorter trip. Truck stop for there. Might as well plunk in the station here. Build a road, connecting this up. That way they don't have to cut through, well they might anyway, but they don't have to cut through the city. They could just pop out and over. Not sure if they'll use this road or not, but it's worth a try. I'll bypass the city. It's not too bad now, but later on there'll be a lot of traffic, presumably, like road vehicle traffic. So that will save dealing with that. Next, we need a depot, which we can place over here, kind of in the middle. All right, so we need a line that goes from the oil well to the refinery. From the refinery to that industrial. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. That. Now let's get some actual vehicles going. Steam lorry is going to be the thing. So we want crude. I have no idea how many of these to start with. 20? Yeah, let's do 20. And we also want some doing fuel. Again, we'll do 20 because I have no idea. Can always buy more later if we need to. Replacing them with those. And you will be replaced. replacing these. Doing crude, of course. And we could watch these guys go. Watching the front one, not the back one. Awesomeness. Pretty long drive. I probably should have used a train, but it seemed like a bit short for a train. Not to mention with road vehicles, it's easier to add capacity by just adding a bunch more vehicles, rather than messing around trying to either double train or add more cars to a train. Obviously right now they're all going to be bunched up because I just bought so many, but they'll spread out on their own pretty quick, so I'm not too worried about that. So that's cool. There's apparently a gondola available, not interested. Not right now, anyway. I suppose theoretically I could have waited to buy the fuel trucks until after the crew trucks had some time to get along the route a bit. So I'm technically paying maintenance on them for no real reason, but it's not that big a deal. Not that big a deal. Alright, we're pretty much arriving now. Is our first actual bit of cargo. Which is very cool. So they are using my bypass, which is good. Again, there's not that much road traffic inside the city itself, but it gets worse later, so this way they never have to deal with that because they never bother with it in the first place. Alright, so just shy of 4K for only 2 out of 6. So that's not bad at all. Sure how you're producing nearly 20 more than this is. But anyway. Mine is not the reason why. Alright, so those are pretty much the same. So if the crew takes just a tiny bit longer, it means there's sometimes going to be some fuel ones that aren't going to be full, but it's close enough, I think we can get away with it. Not super worried about it, only a 5-second difference. There's delays in actual processing anyway, so I don't think it makes a heck of a difference. As long as we can keep this having at least some stock most of the time, I'm happy with that. I don't think I can micromanage it any better than that without getting really crazy, which I don't want to do. I try and keep things sane around here. Whenever I can, anyway. What we can do, though, is we could watch the actual trip, which is nice. Should be a pretty easy, pretty quiet drive. Lost a viewer. That's unfortunate. Yeah, this game isn't super exciting, so it's hard to keep a lot of viewers. I'm also not super good at streaming, which doesn't help as well. I guess if I had a better personality, I might be able to be more interesting. A suggestion box to my page, so hopefully people will use that. If there is stuff that I can be doing better, I'd love to hear it. Definitely do want to get better at streaming. Get some actual viewers. Some followers, that would help. Because it's not very fun streaming to nobody, I must say. Expect to be one of those people that has millions and millions of followers and thousands and thousands and thousands of people in the streams at all times, but it would be nice to have, you know, some interaction. Oh, we got a new viewer. Hello, viewer. Feel free to say hi in the chat if you like. Fair enough. Alright, so both of these runs are doing well. In fact, everything except the buses. Actually, Topeka's doing fine. It's really just the other two. Interesting. Well, we won't worry about that, I guess. Time to look for more expansion opportunities. Now, seeing anything on this area that's jumping out at me. I actually kind of want to connect Plano. I think that's where I'm going to go next. Is there a way to upgrade the number of tracks here? There is. Excellent. There we go. Second street connection. What would that do? Absolutely nothing, because I already have buses. Alright, so we'll just do that. And that gives me a separated line that I can go out to the west without bothering this one we've already got. Cool. Now the real question of the day becomes, how do I get past here, or do I just bulldoze it? Let's see if it'll let me just go over it without too much trouble. Actually, it will let me do that. I think we'll go for the high-end bridge, so we don't lose as much speed. Alright, that'll work. Meantime, we'll come down here to Plano. I tend to like to connect them at the residential side, so we'll connect it up here. It's going to definitely be a terminal station, because there's nothing further west. That, which we'll do in slightly shorter jumps. Save a lot of money that way. Now it's pretty much just a straight shot across. Maybe not quite that straight across. Not do this very well. I'm gonna have to cut through this hill here. Didn't do that very well, but oh well. Oh well. Alright, let's get a depot going. This doesn't really matter, I guess. Right there will do. Let's get the line going here. So you go from here to here. Plano Daily City. I'm going to have to take out a bit of a loan to do this. That's okay. That's fine. Set that to that nice orange. And set the replacement before I forget. So that is an Atlantic. Three of those. Excellent. I should put in the bus for Plano, otherwise there's not going to be much traffic going to it. So let's do that while we're at it. Just let me think about this for a second. Yeah, this counts as a station, so I don't actually need to put... See, I've always been putting the, bus station, and I don't think it's really necessary, because that counts as a station. So I think I've been actually kind of inefficient doing these for quite a while now. But anyway. Let's get ourselves some... some stations going here. So basically, yeah, I can do that directly. Yes, I've been doing that wrong all this time. That is unfortunate. Now I feel very silly. I feel very silly. Should probably have one here. Eh, I guess it's probably not necessary. That's close enough to that station. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Sorry, I did need to do it. Okay, so I feel a lot less silly now, then. There we go. Okay. Good enough. You're the Plano bus. Depot. Which I left just barely enough room for. We'll start with 10. It's probably enough. Murphy brown color. Four places on, excellent. Okay, let's get that going. Before I forget, I should have signals here for this. It's not a super big deal since I only have the one train anyway, but just in case. Makes me feel better to have those. Bit of a hill building this, so we'll see how the speed is. So far it's doing pretty well. Now we come into the tough section. It's actually not bad. It's already tons of people waiting to go. Probably very few of them are for this direction. Probably. I'd be surprised if there was many anyway. really struggling up that hill. The rest of the way should be alright. Cannot get to full speed though. That's okay. That's okay. We do have some people waiting to go now. So we'll start making some money. I mean, it's definitely not going to be profitable yet, but we'll start making some money off it. Instead of going straight, if I should cut through like this, since this part's building up, that's probably okay for now. Yeah, it's probably okay for now. Let's take a tour of Scenic Plano. I nearly won that dude over. Decent passenger traffic, and that's pretty good. It's a lot faster than the previous ones were. So I definitely like that. That's cool. It's nowhere near profitable yet. It's now finally getting somewhere near a little over half capacity. So this should be a decent run. There. That helped quite a bit. Still obviously got a lot to catch up, but that's pretty good. Very, very good. Alright, so it looks like at this point we're getting about half full train, so I definitely don't need to expand a second train onto this run. Yeah, it's fine. It's totally fine. At this point, we'll just let the game run for a bit, let the money situation improve. Should be able to clear approximately a mil a year now. That should be good. Actually, it's probably going to be higher than that if it's already at 800 something. It's only August. Almost two, in fact. That's amazing. Well, I have to say, I'm a fan of that. Actually, I need a third train here. Well, maybe not. This side definitely doesn't support it. All right, I guess that's all right. Shall the next phase be? That was pretty easy and is already doing pretty well. Actually, maybe the next phase is second train here. This side's gonna be. I don't want to pull the second bridge in, so I guess the. The lines ought to split pretty much here. It's a bit long, but think that is the next thing we're doing is... expanding this to a double track. Just spacers, basically. They're not really necessary, but if I ever get a lot of trains, which seems unlikely, but if it ever happens, that will keep them cooperative amongst themselves. That's pretty sweet. This is the Plano Daily City. better. Okay. That looks good. All right, well, we've been streaming for an hour. Unfortunately, most of that's been with nobody watching, so I think I'm going to call that a good spot to put a cut in for this stream. So thank you to those who did watch for however long or brief that was, and until next time, folks, have a good one. See ya.